how to connect SD card to your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. For that, you need to this kind of card reader, and if you have USB, then you need to use this kind of converter as well. So this is the multi-purpose USB, so I'm using it. So insert your USB to your card first. Once done, connect it with your mobile. Then go to your file manager, my file. Then you can, it's still not found. Open the menu bar. Then after I restart again, then you can see my USB is available here. Now if you want to transfer file to your mobile to your USB, just select any file. Suppose I want to select this file, then press on hold. Then you can see the copy and move, press on copy. Now select your USB storage. Now where you want to copy it, copy here. Now it's copied. And if you want to transfer to your USB to your mobile, then open file and same thing, copy. And where you want to copy, alum, copy here, then it will be copied. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and to subscribe. Have a good day.